passed on the initial hit, and that wasn't the problem, but following up on the play was Corey Perry trying to get out of the way, and his knee got hurt.